Okay, so babe, so you know we're getting married 2 weeks, right? So I want to have the wedding very secret and private, okay? I don't want a lot of people there because I know all the paparazzi are going to go crazy and look at my beautiful, beautiful face. And then it's going to go all around the news I'm dating a guy that's younger than me, okay? So I made a short list here on my phone to tell you who I want to invite. Okay, first person, my mom. My dad, my brother, my other brother, my aunt Smith, my grandma Joey, my uncle Sam, my cousin Jake, my cousin Amy, my grandma Jamie, my grandpa Alex, my stepsister Amanda, my step-stepsister Lisa, dad's dad's mother's uncle sister's half-brother, and Tinkerbell.
You're bringing a dog to our wedding?
She's a part of the family too. She's gonna be the flower girl. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Thank you, Jimmy. Oh my gosh, I love how you do anything for me. This is why I'm getting married to you. Look at this cute face. Look at this cute face. Okay. Oh, I still don't okay. I have 3 invitations. Oh shit. Gosh, I didn't realize how many stairs I had in this house. Anyways, Enrique, look. Jimmy said it was okay for me to invite all those people. Well, kind of. Look, we need to make invitations fast. I'm getting freaking married in 2 weeks, and I don't even have a dress or food, or I don't even have a place. We have to start getting ready. All right. I'll start making invitations. How many do you need? 4,629. I thought you didn't want a lot of people at your wedding. Are you kidding me? I'm only inviting all those people because of the gifts. I mean, really? Come on. Look, Paris, I really need to talk to you. Look, I really don't think Jimmy and... Okay, I ate your chocolate chip pancake when you weren't looking. Okay, I know, I'm a bad person. Just leave me alone. You what? I'm gonna kill you for this. I hate you. Gosh. Oh, freaking hate you. My hair. Oh, you bitch. I hate you. Ah.
What's going on here?
We're not doing anything.
Oh, I see what's going on here. Enrique, you're out. You're fired.
No, Jimmy, what are you doing? We can't fire her or him. Wow, I've lived with you for 2 years and I don't even know who the fuck you are. Anyways, no, we can't fire it. I mean, who's gonna wipe my ass when I think of shit? Now I have to learn how to wipe it by myself. I never thought this day would come. Jimmy, please, just give me a second chance, please. Me and Paris won't do anything. I'm not attracted to Paris in that way. No offense, please don't hurt me again. I think I would have a bruise on my ass.
Enrique, get up before I call the cops.
All right, that's your choice. But once I step out of that door, I'm not coming back. Enrique, please don't go, please. I made a big mistake firing you last time. Jimmy, please, let him stay. Please. Come on, I'm making the puppy dog face. Still nothing? Thanks a lot, Jimmy. Jimmy, why do you have to ruin all the fun?
He has to get fired, and final.
No, he didn't, Jimmy. We need him in this house.
No, we don't. Yes. Here, Missy. You meant me, not him.
Okay. Yeah. I got it on tape. Oh my gosh, Paris. You were right. I'm calling the cops. No. Enrique, don't. If Jimmy ever finds out you called the cops on him, me and him are gonna be done forever. Yeah, I know he slapped me, he choked me. But I mean, I know he was just doing it because he was angry. Inside, okay, he's a really good guy. And look, I'm gonna marry him. And I do love him. I know that he loves me. I can't do that to him. Paris, are you sure? All right. I'll stay with you for a little bit, but as soon as Joel's door comes in, I have to get out of here as soon as I can. Now look, my wedding's in a couple weeks. I have to get ready. Please help me. You will? Thank God. Okay.
Let's go to the beach, each, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor.
But I still don't have an outfit for my wedding. That's okay. I have my invitations and the food are done. Thank God. Are you okay? Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, he's here. You need to get out of here. Come on.